It's so interesting because, like, I see people online and they're like, if, for example, say I hook somebody and then, someone clearly right in front of me just starts going for them. And I'm like, I haven't even gone more than like 10 feet from the hook, right? It's like, of course I'm gonna go for you. People are like, no, that's toxic. That's being a toxic killer. And I'm like, is it though? Or is it just poor gameplay on their part?